Hey guys, Reflex is here. Welcome to my next video for the game Tap Tap Heroes. In this video I will be pulling 6 diamond keys in total, so 3 in my Chinese account and 3 of my old account, but the lowest one. Okay, the point is that for this week there is these clerics, so there will be some discussion, but give me just a moment for this energy, and it's so machine. So okay, and yeah, there was some comment that if it's good or not to pull these diamond keys or buy these diamond keys, because you know you can get so bad heroes, but when you are thinking about clerics, it's the best for beginners, because you know Skald is the best hero in the game. Phoenix is like second or maybe third, second. Okay, whatever. Azathoth is top tier hero. And when you are looking for even draw or better for that Vivian, she is really amazing right now. And when we are looking for that Vethanti or Ultima, there are so like A tier. And only Hester is like bad from this. So for beginners there is really nice to pull in clerics. So that's the reason, and if you are like advanced and endgame player, you should go for these mages, core, you know, there is Themis, there is Bale, and of course Kirtle Mech with Lorelei. So that's something for that, and there is worth chance to get good heroes, because you can get this bottom row to get like totally unworthy heroes, but there is something for that. Okay, enough talking, we are going to pull for clerics now. Okay, first is that Hester. Oh my god, that is really bad. Okay, another one is draw. Can be draw for this account, but we are looking for some top tier, and this one will be some troll. Okay, and now it's boom, Phoenix. There is it. Okay, so Phoenix is there, and you just a witness of this. So there are 3, and after 3 keys there is like good heroes for Phoenix and mediocre draw for now, or quite good draw for someone, maybe if you are fan of draw, and low Chester. Sorry, Hester, no Chester. Okay, so something like that, and we are looking for my alt account, so let's go for that. So now we are here on my lowest account, and there are that left 3 keys, so without any saying, go for that, and we are going for draw. Okay, so that's first. Our second will be Hester, and if I got that Phoenix, there will be the same pulling as that Chinese account. So there is our troll, and boom. Okay, it's not, it's Ultima. Okay, so this pulling was not so good, but still it's something, because you know you are getting these keys from of course this trial or battle pass. You are getting for I'm buying that in Interstellar, yeah, for 20k, so mark it. Okay, go for that. No, I don't want to play. Yeah, so there is it. I don't have now, so there was only 6 for this video. And of course you can buy it in events just like previous weeks. So you should take this as your free heroes, and there is quite good chance in clerics to get some good heroes. So yeah, don't blame yourself if you are getting like all time Hester or maybe draw or Vethanti. It's just for free, and time to time you can get quite nice heroes or even top tier heroes. So that was a discussion about this diamond keys. And of course, if you know me, I have 5 accounts. So on the other accounts, I will be pulling for that Elite May chest. So it will be in 2 weeks. So we will see about that. Okay guys, so this was 30 video. I hope you enjoy. Please hit the like button, subscribe to my channel, and see you later.